realize in life that if you have to get something out of this life, you have to roll up your sleeve. You have to clench your fist. You have to tell the devil where to get off. I realize in life that nothing comes easy. Everything comes with a price. And in order to survive in this life, you got to be strong. You got to be tough. You got to be unmovable. You got to know what you want. And you got to go for it. You got to know what is yours. And you got to claim it. Life have a way of beating you down. I understand that. I've been there and back. But when life beats you down, true strength is to be able to hold it together when everybody else is expecting you to fall. I want some true strength in this place. True strength is to be able to take a licking and keep on picking. I'm looking for some tough people in this house. Tough people. When people fight you down on your job, you still walk to work every morning with a smile on your face. Don't have any tough people. You don't have money in your pocket, but you still drag yourself in the house of God and lifting your hands and praising God. Not because of what you have, but because of what you believe in God for. Do I have any tough people in this house? You have a bad marriage, but you still believe. Your children are drugs, but you still believe. No money in your pocket, but you still believe. Elam, do I have any tough people in this house? I realize that in order to last,